Guys,
it is me, the double U, and I will be getting a shirt on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And I'm back with my merch.
Hey, it's not merch, just joking.
Alright, what is up? Sorry, my hair is like everywhere today. Okay, so, you know, what's up? Fingerboard video. Heck yeah, bro. Fingerboard video. Don't ask me what happened. These are taped on trucks. Don't ask. Alright, so. If I could ride with it. Alright, so, guys, what is going on today? If you're wondering what this thing is, it's one of my street spots in my house. It's a new street or spot. Move this baby over here. I like it. It's like a manual grind, and then you can ollie up this, and then ollie down. You can go, or you can go like this. You can backsmith, grind, pop, shove it out. I like to do that. Alrighty. So we're not using this, but I probably will get a little sesh. Probably about. Okay, we're back with this. We're gonna get a little sesh. Okay, without pausing that, I'm just gonna be like, I have no cups in this. Look at this. This, because I don't want to mess up all my other boards. This board is to this. I have no idea what this thing is. So I just found it outside my house. Cleaned it up a bit. It used to be super dirty. As you can see, I have no, as you can see on this broken one, there's those white things. But as you can see on mine, I have no white thing, only at the bottom, because I like my trucks super wiggly. Okay, we're getting that, because we just got a little bit of sesh with that. So now, let's see how good I am at skating this. Oh yeah, it just broke one day. I couldn't put trucks on it, so I just taped it, and I wanted to ride it. It rides so smooth. Like, I'm not even kidding. Okay, so, first up. Nose grind. Mother. I can't get it to move. Okay, first I'm just gonna do a manual. Manual to pop shove it. I suck at this, bro. I'm just gonna try nose grind and then end this video because this nose grind is gonna take. Dang it, I lost one of my trucks. I got it! I made it. Oh crap, I lost one of my trucks. Leave in the comments below, would you skate this? I love to skate this. Like, for some reason, I have a vibe that this board is the legit. I just walked, you're wondering how they got broken. It was the most tragic story. I got this for Christmas, okay? One day I was in my mom's room watching a movie, walked in the next moment, broken! Broken! Freaking got it for Christmas, and then I was gonna set it up someday when I found the correct hardware in the trucks, because I have hardly any hardware. And what do you know? Walked in one day and it was freaking broken. So I'm making the use out of it for, so, cause my people, you know, he watches my YouTube videos. Really cool. He's awesome. He's really awesome.
Okay. So, yeah, this is, he got this for me. He got a freaking six pack, and you wanna know what came in that six pack? The silver trucks. It was the best day ever. And also that I got to hang out with him. That was fun. And Parker. Okay, so let's get right into this video. So, I did the nose grind. I wish some people watched my YouTube channel. I wish people watched it. Well, my people watched it. Alright, so. You know what I'm fixing to do? I'm gonna get one of my fingerboards and see. Never mind. So now we gotta try this. Without the trucks breaking off. Let's do this. Ah, mother! Alrighty, let's do this. Yeah, the truck broke off. Oh my goodness. Go check out me on Instagram at Waylon Pickle. Just joking, it's just Waylon Pickle. I'll follow you straight back and I will like all your posts. That's what I always do. Text me and say you're one of my fans because I might not know. And I will like all your posts. And that is what is going on. As I was saying, comment down below if you would ride this board. If you would ride this board. Okay, now we're just going to get a little sesh. Alrighty, we're just going to get a little... Heck yeah. Hope you like that little session. So I haven't got a little session in a long time, and this is probably the board that I'm just gonna tell you the story about me getting into this. So I was into skateboarding. I didn't have a skateboard. It was a Walmart board, and I didn't get it at that time. And my dad made me. So I was watching videos. I seen this guy playing with this little skateboard, and I was like, since we have a skateboarding club, why don't I click on it? And then I was like, oh, I really want one of those. And then just, my dad made me one after I lost that one for a long time. One day, we just went to Walmart, and my sister found them. That was probably the best day of my life. But the warbles thing is that I was using my thumb. Like, I was just going like, I would go, I would ollie up here, and then like, and I would lock, either I would go, and then this, or I would go, nose grind, you know, like, but now, like, I really ollie, like, you know, I've done how to. Oh yeah, and I will be starting in a how-to, so hit me up on Instagram or YouTube if you want me to make a how-to in which trick. Hard flip, triple kick flips, pop shove it, because some people don't get pop shove it. Ollies, how to nose grind, how to all that other stuff. So I want to say goodbye! Mother, bro. Oh yeah, and this was my very first.
it's still, this was my very first tech deck in the world. You could tell it's really old. I changed grip, that's why this doesn't look very old. It's probably one of the best ones ever. I'll keep this forever and ever. So, bye guys.